Cricoid cartilage is a ring of hyaline cartilage that forms the inferior border of the larynx. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, cricoid cartilage is a ring of cartilage that forms the lower border of the larynx. Anatomically speaking, it is the only structure of the larynx that forms a complete cartilage ring around the airway. And in infants, the cricoid cartilage is the narrowest region of the upper airway. The trachea is connected to the cricoid cartilage and extends down throughout the neck and into the thorax and divides into the two mainstem bronchi. This means that the cricoid cartilage serves as an important anatomical landmark for respiratory therapists and medical professionals. This is especially true during an intubation procedure because the physician may request that you perform the Sellick Maneuver, which involves applying a moderate amount of downward pressure directly on the cricoid cartilage. This allows the physician to have a better visualization of the glottis and vocal cords, which decreases the likelihood of an accidental esophageal intubation. The technique also minimizes the risk of aspiration as well. A cricoidectomy is a medical procedure that can be performed to remove all or a portion of the cricoid cartilage. This can help relieve blockages within the trachea in severe cases. Also note that during a tracheostomy procedure, a surgical opening is made in the anterior wall of the trachea and is usually placed just below the cricoid cartilage. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.